A sentence describing an action taken every morning. She jogs at the park before dawn. A sentence about making choices. We often face difficult decisions in life. A sentence expressing a general truth. Honesty is always the best policy. A sentence about achievement. Hard work leads to outstanding accomplishments. A sentence involving nature's beauty. A clear night sky reveals countless stars. A sentence about learning a skill. Practice makes perfect when learning an instrument. A sentence using a metaphor. Time is a thief that steals moments. A sentence about the passing of time. Years fly by faster as we grow older. A sentence on the topic of friendship. A true friend is someone who stands by you. A sentence about the importance of reading. Books open the door to unexplored worlds. A sentence that contains a simile. Her smile is as bright as the sun. A sentence about the value of patience. Patience can turn the tide in trying times. A sentence that gives advice. Always measure twice and cut once. A sentence regarding technology's impact. Smartphones have transformed modern communication. A sentence about personal growth. Self-reflection is key to personal development. A sentence involving a historical event. The moon landing marked a giant leap for mankind. A sentence about the change of seasons. Autumn leaves turn fiery red as summer ends. A sentence conveying a feeling. Excitement bubbled within her on hearing the news. A sentence involving daily routine. Every evening, the city falls into a rhythmic hustle. A sentence about global awareness. Climate change is a challenge for every nation. A sentence about art and creativity. Painting is a silent poem on a canvas. A sentence about the power of words. Words can heal wounds and build bridges. A sentence with an oxymoron. The comedian was seriously funny. A sentence about the importance of dreams. Chasing your dreams requires courage and resolve. A sentence involving a question. Have you ever wondered what lies beyond the stars? A sentence about culinary skills. Baking is a science that rewards precision. A sentence involving teamwork. Great achievements are often the result of teamwork. A sentence about health and wellness. Meditation can bring peace to a busy mind. A sentence about entertainment. Movies transport us to worlds of imagination. A sentence about the digital age. In the digital age, information is instantaneous. A sentence about environmental consciousness. Recycling is one step towards a greener earth. A sentence conveying a daily activity. The bus arrives at the same time each day. A sentence about making friends. Kind words can quickly turn strangers into friends. A sentence that includes a common idiom. When in doubt, the best defense is a good defense. A sentence about enjoying nature. Thank you. Walking through the forest can be very relaxing. A sentence regarding setting goals. Set achievable goals to chart your path to success. A sentence about the value of education. Learning is a treasure that will follow its owner everywhere. A sentence involving family time. Family dinners are cherished moments of togetherness. A sentence about the concept of time. Time waits for no one, so make every second count. A sentence relating to personal finance. Saving money today secures your future tomorrow. A sentence that includes a comparison. He is as brave as a lion in difficult situations. A sentence about maintaining health. Eating fruits and vegetables contributes to good health. A sentence about community service. Volunteering can make a big difference in your community. A sentence involving a hobby. Collecting stamps can be a window into world cultures. A sentence about effective communication. Listening is just as important as speaking in a conversation. A sentence mentioning a season. Winter brings snow, creating a white landscape. A sentence about festivities. Thank you. The festival lights up the city with vibrant colors. A sentence that includes advice. Always double-check your work for errors. A sentence about personal responsibility. Own up to your mistakes to learn from them. A sentence mentioning weather. A gentle rain can soothe the soul and nourish the earth. A sentence conveying determination. Where there's a will, there's a way. A sentence about appreciating art. Art allows us to find ourselves and lose ourselves at the same time. A sentence about effective leadership. A good leader inspires others to have confidence in their abilities. A sentence involving travel. Traveling opens your mind to new experiences. A sentence about innovation. Creativity is thinking up new things. Innovation is doing new things. A sentence concerning animal welfare. Adopting pets from shelters gives them a second chance at life. A sentence that illustrates caution. Look before you leap when making important decisions. A sentence involving a sport. Basketball requires teamwork and strategic thinking. A sentence about daily routines. Every morning, the sun greets us with a new beginning. A sentence about the importance of effort. Success often comes to those who dare to act. A sentence about the joy of reading. A good book can transport you to another world. A sentence involving physical activity. Swimming is a fun way to stay fit and healthy. A sentence about the experience of learning. Every mistake is a lesson in disguise. A sentence about the concept of friendship. Friends are the family we choose for ourselves. A sentence concerning the use of technology. Thank you. Computers have become an essential part of our lives. A sentence involving a natural phenomenon. The rainbow appears after a soothing rain. A sentence about being proactive. Take the initiative to change things for the better. A sentence about culinary enjoyment. Nothing beats the taste of a home-cooked meal. A sentence on the theme of cooperation. Many hands make light work when people cooperate. A sentence about personal growth. Challenge yourself every day to grow and learn. A sentence involving an activity at home. She enjoys gardening on sunny weekends. Thank you. A sentence about maintaining order. A clean desk promotes a focused mind. A sentence discussing the importance of breaks. Taking short breaks can significantly boost productivity. A sentence about the beauty of nature. Nature's beauty can be found in every flower and tree. A sentence that includes an observation. The stars seem brighter away from the city lights. A sentence about being environmentally conscious. Reduce, reuse, and recycle to save our planet. A sentence that suggests an action. Wear a coat to keep warm during the winter chill. A sentence about a fun pastime. Playing board games is a great way to spend time with family. A sentence about the value of time. Make the most of your time, as it is a limited resource. A sentence that uses a common saying. A stitch in time saves 9 when it comes to repairs. A sentence involving social interaction. A smile can go a long way in making friends. A sentence about discovery. Exploring new places can lead to exciting discoveries. A sentence about appreciating the little things. Enjoy the little things, for one day you may look back and realize they were the big things. Thank you. A sentence about the morning. Birds chirp loudly at the break of dawn. A sentence about a hobby. He collects stamps from different countries. A sentence about personal habits. She reads a chapter of a book every night. A sentence that includes advice. Always save a part of your earnings for the future. A sentence about the change of seasons. Leaves change color as autumn approaches. A sentence about common courtesy. Please and thank you are the magic words. A sentence about music. Music has the power to soothe the soul. A sentence involving relaxation. She unwinds by walking along the beach. A sentence about nature. Wildflowers bloom in the spring meadow. A sentence about exercise. Daily exercise is good for your health. A sentence about learning from experience. Life's lessons are not always taught in school. A sentence about teamwork. They worked together to finish the project on time. A sentence about good judgment. Think twice before making any big decision. A sentence about kindness. Kindness is never wasted, even on strangers. A sentence about aspirations. Dream big and dare to fail on your road to success. A sentence conveying excitement. The children were ecstatic to see the circus. A sentence about childhood. Childhood memories often bring joy later in life. A sentence about the night sky. The night sky is filled with twinkling stars. A sentence about comparison. He is taller than his sister but shorter than his brother. A sentence about the value of silence. Silence can speak volumes in tense situations. A sentence about daily life. Morning coffee is a daily ritual for many people. A sentence about punctuality. Arriving on time shows respect for other schedules. A sentence about the importance of education. Education opens doors to endless opportunities. A sentence about conserving water. Turn the tap off while brushing your teeth to save water. A sentence about a promise. I promise to help you with your homework after dinner. A sentence about everyday activities. She takes the dog out for a walk every morning. A sentence about finding solutions. Thank you. Two heads are often better than one for solving problems. A sentence about weather. Rainy days are perfect for staying indoors and reading. A sentence about personal care. Drinking water throughout the day keeps you hydrated. A sentence about family bonding. They play board games together on Sunday nights. A sentence conveying caution. Always look both ways before crossing the street. A sentence about simple pleasures. The smell of fresh bread is wonderfully comforting. A sentence involving a hobby. He enjoys painting landscapes in watercolor. A sentence about mealtime. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. A sentence about accomplishment. Completing the race gave her a sense of achievement. A sentence about local travel. They took a short trip to the nearby hill station. A sentence about the value of time. Time spent with family is worth every second. A sentence encouraging fitness. An early morning jog can energize your entire day. A sentence about personal preference. She prefers tea over coffee in the morning. A sentence about the environment. Recycling helps to reduce waste in landfills. A sentence about habits. Making your bed in the morning is a good habit. A sentence about peace and quiet. A quiet room is the best environment for studying. A sentence about the importance of rest. Getting enough sleep helps you focus better. A sentence regarding the digital age. Digital books are convenient for on-the-go reading. A sentence about city life. The city lights shine brighter at night. A sentence about pets. Cats often nap in the sunniest spot of the house. A sentence about creativity. Creativity thrives when imagination is unleashed. A sentence about staying positive. A positive attitude can make a tough day easier. A sentence about daily commutes. Her daily commute to work takes 30 minutes. A sentence about staying informed. Reading the news keeps you updated about the world. A sentence about helping others. Holding the door open for someone is a kind gesture. A sentence about learning new skills. You're never too old to learn something new. Thank you. a sentence about daily chores. He washes the dishes after every meal. A sentence about the value of teamwork. Together, the team tackled the challenging task. A sentence about friendship. True friends stand by each other in difficult times. A sentence about the joy of discovery. Kids often discover new things through play. A sentence about planning for the future. She saves money each month for her retirement. A sentence about the changing weather. Summer fades as the cool autumn breeze sets in. A sentence about personal growth. Learning from failure is growth in disguise. A sentence about healthy living. Regular exercise is crucial for a healthy lifestyle. A sentence about staying optimistic. Keep looking for the silver lining in tough situations. A sentence about organizing. A tidy desk helps in organizing your thoughts. A sentence about community involvement. He volunteers at the local food bank on weekends. A sentence about transportation. She rides her bike to work when the weather is nice. A sentence about expressing gratitude. Thank you for your help. I couldn't have done it without you. A sentence about the enjoyment of music. Listening to music can lighten anyone's mood. A sentence about the benefits of reading. Reading expands the mind and enriches the vocabulary. A sentence about natural beauty. The sunset painted the sky with shades of orange and pink. A sentence about the importance of being punctual. Being on time shows respect for other people's schedules. A sentence about holiday traditions. Every year, we decorate the tree together as a family. A sentence about the impact of kindness. A simple act of kindness can brighten someone's day. a sentence about childhood memories. Childhood memories often include games played with friends. A sentence about daily exercise. A brisk walk in the morning wakes up the body and mind. A sentence about personal finance. Budgeting helps you control your spending each month. A sentence about simple joys. A child's laughter is one of life's greatest joys. A sentence about cooking. He learned to cook by watching cooking shows. A sentence about learning from others. Mentors provide guidance gained from years of experience. a sentence about overcoming obstacles. Persistence is key to overcoming challenges. A sentence about leisure activities. Many people enjoy hiking on the weekend. A sentence about the importance of honesty. Honesty builds trust in any relationship. A sentence about decision making. Always weigh your options before deciding. A sentence about healthy eating. Eating vegetables daily is good for your health. A sentence about staying connected. She calls her parents once a week to catch up. A sentence about personal goals. Setting clear goals helps focus your efforts. A sentence about the weather. The wind picks up before a thunderstorm. A sentence about hobbies. Painting landscapes is his favorite pastime. A sentence about routine tasks. I check the mail every afternoon after work. A sentence about outdoor adventures. Camping under the stars can be thrilling. A sentence about relaxation techniques. Deep breathing exercises can reduce stress. A sentence about learning from books. You can travel the world through books. A sentence about time management. Prioritizing tasks saves time and reduces stress. a sentence about exercising. Jogging at dawn is a peaceful start to the day. A sentence about daily hygiene. Brushing your teeth twice a day is essential. A sentence about environmental care. Planting trees helps improve the environment. A sentence about effective communication. Clear communication prevents misunderstandings. A sentence about personal achievements. She celebrated her promotion with a small party. A sentence about social gatherings. Picnics are fun ways to enjoy friends' company. A sentence about moments of thought. Thank you. Sunsets often inspire moments of reflection. A sentence about animals in nature. Birds sing louder in the early morning hours. A sentence about appreciating life. Take time to enjoy the small moments in life. A sentence about music's influence. A catchy tune can stick in your head all day. A sentence about following dreams. Never give up on chasing your dreams. A sentence about celebrating success. Their hard work paid off with a successful event. A sentence about learning a language. Practicing every day improves language skills. A sentence about the power of a smile. A warm smile can make someone's day brighter. A sentence about home maintenance. Fixing a leaky faucet can save water and money. A sentence about long-term planning. Planning for the future requires patience and vision. A sentence about personal fitness. She goes to yoga class to improve her flexibility. A sentence about daily travel. He takes the train to work every weekday. A sentence about learning from books. Books can teach us lessons about life and love. A sentence about cultural events. The annual festival showcases local art and music. A sentence about online communication. People use video calls to stay in touch with family. A sentence about conserving energy. Turning off lights saves electricity and money. A sentence about daily productivity. A to-do list helps her stay productive at work. A sentence about making memories. Vacations are perfect for making lifelong memories. A sentence about childhood activities. Playing tag is a popular game among children. A sentence about home safety. Smoke detectors are crucial for home safety. A sentence about quiet mornings. Dawn breaks with a peaceful quietness every day. A sentence about personal finance. Budgeting is the key to managing your finances. A sentence about job satisfaction. He loves his job as it makes a difference. A sentence about good manners. Saying please shows respect and good manners. A sentence about home cooking. Home cooked meals are often healthier and cheaper. A sentence about lifelong learning. Learning new skills can be rewarding at any age. A sentence about local communities. Local markets support the community's economy. Thank you. A sentence about seasonal changes. With autumn comes the harvest of pumpkins and apples. A sentence about vacation planning. Planning ahead can lead to a successful vacation. A sentence about creativity and imagination. Children have an imagination that knows no bounds. A sentence about pets. Dogs are known for being loyal companions. A sentence about morning routines. He starts his day with a brisk 5-mile run. A sentence about restful nights. A comfortable bed ensures a good night's rest. A sentence about social responsibility. Thank you. Recycling is everyone's responsibility for the planet. A sentence about simple living. Living simply can bring contentment and joy. A sentence about healthy habits. Taking the stairs is a simple exercise you can do every day. A sentence about caring for plants. Watering her plants is part of her daily routine. A sentence about outdoor activities. They often go for long bike rides on weekends. A sentence about pleasant weather. A cool breeze makes a sunny day perfect for a picnic. A sentence about nighttime. At night, the city lights twinkle like stars on Earth. A sentence about good habits. Eating breakfast starts the day off right. A sentence about hobbies and relaxation. Knitting can be a relaxing way to pass time. A sentence about environmental actions. She recycles paper to help protect the environment. A sentence about modern technology. Smartphones keep us connected with the world. A sentence about daily nutrition. Apples provide fiber and vitamins for daily nutrition. A sentence about personal achievements. He finally learned to play his favorite song on the guitar. A sentence about the love for books. There is nothing like the smell of old books in a library. A sentence about the beauty of the oceans. The vast ocean stretches to the horizon and beyond. A sentence about the simple pleasures in life. A walk in the park can clear your mind and lift your spirits. A sentence about keeping organized. She uses a planner to keep track of all her appointments. A sentence about the sense of community. Neighbors came together to clean up the local park. A sentence about the workspace. A clean desk promotes productivity and clarity of thought. A sentence about leisure and downtime. Watching movies is his favorite way to unwind on Fridays. A sentence about saving resources. Turn off the faucet while brushing to save water. A sentence about physical health. Running is an effective way to improve cardiovascular health. A sentence about tradition and customs. Every New Year's Eve, they watch fireworks together. A sentence about childhood games. Hide and seek was their go-to game as kids. A sentence about the joy of music. Humming a tune can uplift your mood anytime. A sentence about the start of the day. The sunrise marks a new beginning each morning. A sentence about achieving goals. Persistence is often the key to achieving your goals. A sentence about family time. Sunday dinners are sacred family time for them. A sentence about morning rituals. She sips her coffee while watching the sunrise. A sentence about pets. A dog's wagging tail shows happiness and excitement. A sentence about saving money. He puts a few dollars into his savings account weekly. A sentence about personal wellness. Taking a walk during lunch breaks can re-energize you. A sentence about reading as an activity. Reading a little each night helps her relax before bed. A sentence about entertainment at home. Playing video games can be fun on a rainy day. A sentence about daily commuting. His commute involves a short walk and a train ride. A sentence about practical advice. Locking doors at night is a wise safety habit. A sentence about children playing. Kids often create imaginary worlds while playing. A sentence about healthy living. Drinking green tea may have many health benefits. A sentence about exploration. Exploring the woods can lead to surprising discoveries. A sentence about positive attitude. A cheerful disposition makes tough tasks more bearable. A sentence about community events. The annual fair brings together people from all over town. A sentence about studying. Studying with friends can make learning more enjoyable. A sentence about weekend activities. Many families go on hikes to enjoy nature together. A sentence about the importance of balance. Thank you. Balancing work and leisure is key to a happy life. A sentence about simple kindness. Helping an elderly neighbor is an act of simple kindness. A sentence about seasonal jobs. He works as a lifeguard at the beach each summer. A sentence about friendship. Good conversations can strengthen bonds of friendship. A sentence about environmental responsibility. Using reusable bags reduces plastic waste. A sentence about practical skills. Knowing how to cook is a valuable life skill. A sentence about personal hobbies. Collecting coins can be an educational hobby. A sentence about academic growth. Asking questions is encouraged in her classroom. A sentence about urban life. City dwellers often enjoy the convenience of public transit. A sentence about personal growth. Learning from mistakes leads to personal growth.